Okay, this is Healing Art Energy Incorporated. We're having a banner for Memorial Day. We're going to paint this with happy faces after we get the red, white, and blue in. And the whole purpose of healing art therapy is to give life, bring life back to people who may have forgotten they can enjoy things. So it's an expressive form. We're trying to get them to express themselves. You can't always talk to people, but they can paint and see that gives them, that gives us an avenue to speak with, to get them to talk to us. So we listen to them. So this is the first step. Everybody has a talent, and I try to bring it out individually. And also the idea of the group is very healthy here, because they sit next to each other, and one picks up a brush and starts to paint, and then it gets contagious, and everybody starts to think, well, I can do this, you know. So we overcome their doubts. Then we're going to paint today. Now we're going to do red, white, and blue. All right.
And this one is?
Yes, that's going to be later. We're going to do the faces later. First, we're going to start with the red, white, and blue. Okay?
Which one
all right.
is mine?
Here we go. Let's try this up
Which
here.
Which one is mine?
This is yours. Yes, the red. Mm-hmm. Okay. This is what we're going to do. All right, we'll try that. And just take... See, doing the faces yet? We're doing the blue line down here. Yeah, this is the one right here. This one. Okay. Okay. Here. All right. Now we've got this little face here. Now I have to go and put the stars on. It's gonna be that color, yeah. Is that good?
Yep.
Is that good? Okay. The power of love overcomes the love of power. You know that, Granny? Mother Teresa always said that. That's right.
I love you.
I love you too. Okay. There you go. Now we're gonna put a happy face. How are you, Roz? How's Roz today?
Well, I gotta just finish this.
Oh, you're just finishing. What do you always think of when you paint?
I will take care of it.
I don't know. You think of your sister?
Oh, well, of course.
Of course. What about her? What about your sister? What did she do?
Well, she works.
She was a painter, wasn't she?
She works, but she paints, on her spare time.
She was the painter in the family, huh?
Yeah.
Ah, that's good. Got to paint to stay alive, you know?
Yeah.
That's right. Okay. How about you, Rose? What are you doing today? She's a busy lady. Ooh, that's beautiful. Nice. Very nice. Oh.
I'm wanting to make one red, white, and blue.
Oh, you do? Okay, go ahead, do that. Mm-hmm. You're going to do the face red, white, and blue? Go ahead.
Mm-hmm. Excuse me?
If you want to do the face red and white and blue, you can do that. Okay? Would you like the... All right. Okay. With Maddie's direction, we've had healing art therapy now almost... we're going on the fourth year.
Fourth year.
And he's a super... super energy bunny. I don't know.
Our residents look forward to the Friday afternoons with healing art therapy with Mym.
Oh, that's great.
I also enjoy looking at the murals and the completed project,
yeah,
and to see that aha moment on the residents' face when,
yeah,
they realize they've made something beautiful.
Isn't that great?
Out of their own two hands. So
yeah.
I really